Southern League South Division. Sitting in first place, their opponent, the Jacksonville Suns. They're the minor league team of the Miami Marlins, by the way. Braves starting pitcher Alex Wood didn't care who they represented. He sat them down left and right early in the game. He would go six innings, strike out five, giving up three hits, another solid outing by number 54. Now for some offense, the Braves had plenty of it in the second inning. Home team up 1-0, a man on first. Catcher Braden Schlayhuber crushes to deep left. It's gone. He hit another home run in the fourth inning as well. And speaking of the fourth inning, here's an RBI double by Christian Marrero. The hit to deep center brings home Jaime Pedroza. The Braves get back on the winning track and retake first place in the division. 9-3 is your final.